This is an introduction to feminism, a huge and what I would consider a vital part of society as a whole.
We need to start talking about feminism and about women's issues again.